Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we have a bank of ceramic capacitors, multi-layer ceramic capacitors, these are in parallel. If any one capacitor becomes open circuit, it will not affect anymore. But if any one capacitor becomes short circuit, it will create a short circuit in the complete bank. And it will make short circuit on power supply line. And we can see here is short circuit. And if you will check across any capacitor, it is giving short circuit. So it is very difficult to remove every capacitor to find the short circuit. Maybe one or two capacitors may damage, but all the system will stop working. Let's see my technique, how I will finish it. Now, very special point, we need to check the tracks. Which track is connected to negative line, to the body, to the capacitor's negative terminal. And second side, we will connect to high current source. The second, what are the maximum working voltage of the circuit? Let's suppose this processor needs 3.3 volt. We will not inject more than 3.3 volt. Current must be high, so that that specific capacitor will blast. This end is negative and the second side is positive. Yes, this capacitor is bad. This capacitor is bad. Yes, it is short circuited. If we will check short circuit now, now it is finished. Now if I will check here, no short circuit. If I will check capacitance of this bank now, it is 12.4 millifarad. That's a huge capacitance bank. Yes, it is short circuit. The special care in this technique that the polarity must be correct. If you will inject power in reverse order, reverse polarity, maybe this damaged capacitor will not be discovered, but we will create short circuits in different things within the board. Might be these capacitor will explode, might be MOSFETs will damage, might be the other semiconductor components will damage. It needs very special care. If you think this trick is useful, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.